What I've done is I've drawn a little box in. What we want to see is that the center of her body, the center of the swing, stays at least inside the box. There's still some room to move. But let's watch the swing in slow motion. Moving outside the box, up out of the box, way down below the box. Good finish in the box. We need to create some more stability in this golfer's backswing. So what we need to do is we need to get the backswing to be more solid and then not have the downswing so low. You can see that's well below her head level when she was at setup. So her head's actually above the top of that. So in order to do that, what we're going to ask her to do is stabilize the legs. Try to keep, feel like you have legs of steel on your swing. Keep those right there. See how far, that's the leg that's causing that movement. So we're going to resist turning the hips and moving the hips and just turn the upper body into the shot and then let the lower body shift like that, which is a really good move on the forward swing. So resist on the backswing, go ahead and go on the forward swing.